What's up, y'all? Educator here. Welcome back to Fallout Shelter. Oh. Stranger? Attention. Huh? Oh, are they back already? Oh, no. Not them. Okay. Other people. Check on Craig. He's doing fine. Hold in here. Gonna keep my hotspot on. As I find out, this game needs internet to play. What are you doing, Nash? No. No, there's no space for you right now. Sorry. Let's go over there. Ellie, what's wrong? You cold too? Good kitty. No, I don't have room for you. Kitty, no, there's no room for you. Stay right here so I can give you scratches. No, Nesha, there's no room for you in my lap right now. Nesh. Neshi, go lay down, please. Yeah, just stay right there on the pillow. Maybe because it's plugged in? No. I'm not very good with tech, guys. I can barely figure out a laptop. I'm not trying to rush it. I'm trying to zoom out. God. Oh, didn't need to enter that roll. Okay. Understand how they expect you to like live long term in these vaults. But you know, it's sci-fi, who cares? Dang, time out. I have unlimited minutes, but a month. I'll figure it out after I finish this episode. Isn't Craig has a high charisma stat? Is that right? He has a 1 in charisma. Damn. Well, we might not rate her just fine. More rats. We're going to have a good stockpile of med stuff. So then I'm actually gonna keep Lori in here. Just to be on the safe side. Actually, I would feel a lot better if I have guards. Here, stay up here. Okay. Go down here now. I do want to keep at least this room at max, just to be on the safe side. Gerald up here for now. I think after Craig returns, then I'll start on the next batch of evens. Puppies. Duppy. Lay down, old girl. I'm also going to wait until we have more guns, which Craig is always going to get for us. Actually, I'm going to send like three people down to the weapons workshop. Never mind, I don't have anything to make weapons with. Okay. Okay. need to put another elevator. I am going to continue, like, expanding the room, so. We can take on more rats, no problem.